Remember, the person that works in the model home represents the builder, not you. That's where I come in. I'm here to help you and look out for your best interests.